Greetings, brother. You look weary.
Strokes, Mackay.
Huh?
Thank you.
right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Thank you so much for taking care of those things.
Riverwood Trade. You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
All right, then.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
What?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
We're a small village, but we...
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
damn Stormcloak rebels.
You looking for a... Take a look.
It means...
You and me. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Like that. Oh.
Shores bones.
Steel's good, but loyal.
Take a look.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors.
Unless you intend to bury someone, this isn't the place you're looking for. Falkraith is known for its graveyard, traveler. We've buried more dead than you can imagine. I just finished giving my old war companion Barrett a proper burial by fire. Old Hardhead hated the idea of being lost cold in the ground. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil, the priest of Arkay? He'll know the right blessings to make for Barrett's soul. Typical. Could you deliver the ashes to Runil? Thank you. Till next time.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and... Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
May wisdom forever light your path.
Barrett's ashes. He was a good man. Not many warriors rode. Thank you for bringing this to me. I'll make sure he gets his rights. Here, for your trouble.
Life is hard, my friend.
Steel's good, but loyal.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
See me at my forge if you need arms.
Here for work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Why don't you stay a while?
Thank you. good.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fire?
What? Why are you looking at me? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Once I've made enough money trading with the computer.
Sometimes I miss the...
My Sapphire doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. But I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. If you find that sword, please.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare.
There's a nip in the air.
through.
Is someone there?
Over here.
Here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Watch it. I'm on your side. Oh.
Train a Stendar while you can.
Did you hear something?
Thank you.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
You tried mercenary?
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory. Right then.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
I serve Jarl Bald. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
I enjoy this. Sure thing, it's yours. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Come to a love of her reading, did you?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's... Take a look.
Got some good people. Take a look.
second sight.
Welcome to war. The finest weapons and armor.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Thank you.
still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Here for work? Get honest gold for honest work.
I'd better get going. It's a fine day. Thank you.
let me know if you see anything you like.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Well met. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Take a look. This should be good.
I'm getting out of here.
Feels good, but...
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
Come and see me again sometime.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. Honor. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way, if you tell them who you are. All right, then.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? God, you're boring. Never.
Still here. How can I serve you, my thane? Still here. How can I serve you, my thane? How can I serve you, my thane?
Tough wagging your weapon around.
weapon away now.
You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. You're that visitor, been poking around.
Need a room? Talk to... Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Until next time, I'm just the... There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Mm-hmm. I ain't looking to make... Of course. It's all in this note. Of course. It's all in this note.
We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.
Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's simple and strong...
Still here.
I can forge it.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Looking for a new the finest weapons and armor.